Hey guys, so it's the next morning and I'm going to take down my braid out. So I'll take my bonnet off, my scarf. Oof, that's not good. Okay, so. Some people they put people they'll dip their finger into coconut oil or some type of oil and then take it out so that the oil will get on their hair while they're taking it out, but I'm not gonna do that since I put so much product on it when I braided it up. I'm not gonna put any more oil on it. That would just be too heavy. Okay, so now that all the braids are out, I'm just gonna go through and massage my scalp so that you just get all the parts out and, you know, blend all the parts together. And you don't wanna like go like this and then pull your hands through because then you might disturb the curl, so just go through the roots and then pull your hands out. Just separating the braid. Okay, so this is how it came out. So this is how it came out. And it's not greasy, so all the product pretty much absorbed into my hair. So that's how it came out. Thank you guys for watching so much. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.